What's up, guys? I'm back with another video, and today I'm playing some zombies with me, gaming with Gene and Biggie brother, and Biggs, big brother. So yeah, let's get straight into it. All right, Gene, we're gonna let Gene do his intro. All right.
Gaming,
Oh no, girlfriend, you did not just say oh no. My name is Felicia. Oh no, you did it. Bah. Ow, ow. Oh, you wanna go? Yo, get ready, big brother.
Get ready.
No, you're not.
No, you press ready, you have to choose something. You go for the lady, you go for the doctor's not necessarily.
That's actually good for you, stupid. Actually, no, it's good for us because the zombies ignore us and Gene's gonna be the first person to die.
You're gonna be the only person with not.
Okay, guys.
Wait, you guys, instead of Nazi zombies, why do you call the
zombies? Nazi zombies. Zombies. Yo, this is actually scary. Look at my hand, look at my hand. Look at my hand, motherfucker. Oh, thanks! You gave me some of your points. Yo, cut them with your shovel. Look, take out your shoulder. Take out your shovel.
Okay,
shovel.
Guys, I forgot to tell you.
What
like
the?
Don't tell them.
Yeah, but still.
Alright, we need to move. I bought the door. You suck hard.
Shush.
We need three greens.
What did you just do?
Oh, no. Hell no! The zombies are literally jumping out the freaking window.
God.
The birds gave me a jump scare.
Guys, whoever has enough money, go buy it. Go buy the door.
What door?
Guys, we need to get that door.
Open it.
If you have enough money.
We need power. Damn!
Oh wait!
I'll do this one.
Okay, so now after this we have to go here.
Look, we can go over there.
You guys see that?
You can go over there.
I'm gonna be scared. Once it gets to 50, to 60
shit. Fuck.
Okay. Okay, guys.
Guys,
I don't know how to beat the boss.
Where's the hell?
Okay.
Okay,
the hellhole.
Guys,
I found the hellhole.
Oh, God.
I found the hellhole. We need guns, bro. Oh, hell no.
I feel like somebody's down there.
Yo, where's the gun? Where's the gun?
Okay, guys, now we open this door.
You think we're stupid? We knew how to open this door before.
No.
Last time we did.
Okay, so we have to open up these.
Yo, my freaking screen is red as hell.
Okay, guys, you have to do something, it's probably really hard, but you have to do it before the clicking stops. So we have to open up this door, we have to open up that door.
Hold on, I'm using the mystery box. Protect me, protect me.
There's no zombies. Never mind.
I have a big ass gun.
Okay, I need to buy this.
Nope.
It's an MG42.
Okay, guys, the beat, the boss, the beat like that big ass zombie. I know, I'm not stupid. Yeah, guys, the British guys, the luckiest. Okay, guys, no, do not turn around. Stop. We need to turn side to do it. Stop. 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 Stop.
Come as close to us as you can.
I can't, guys.
Just try. Keep on going. Keep on going. We're coming. We're coming.
I see the light.
Guys, there's a huge red behind me, by the way.
What?
Look at this. There's mad behind there. Y'all be careful.
I do not know what that did.
Because my guy said, I did this. There might be another one somewhere. So, I don't know.
So you gotta press it.
I'll protect you. I have this big ass gun.
Gotcha.
I'm reloading, bro. All right, yo. I did the thing, so they ignore me. I'ma kill them. Die, bitches.
I need to do something. Oh no, you need a part.
Dang it. When I joined those guys, they already did everything. And I remember something we did.
Okay, so I remember they opened up this thing. It went flying.
It moved all the way down here. And they went somewhere, but I don't know what's next.
What is this?
We need to activate this thingy.
Where are you?
Okay.
I remember those people went down somewhere. It was a temple or something. I don't know where it is. But they went, press the bell. Okay, come on, follow me. The pack of punches is right there.
I don't know what I did, but I activated disposal tubes.
Okay, it makes you go down here quicker if you're in trouble. I saved you guys' lives.
Don't touch my friends, zombies.
Leave us all alone.
Yo, I need ammo, bro. I'm almost done. I have 43 bullets and my whole thing is done.
Over here. There's another one here. Okay, guys, that thing leads over here. They got us over here quicker, so we need to unlock that. What the hell is the disposal tubes, though? Okay, come on, sisters. I'm gonna show you how to get down there. Come. We need to go back upstairs. Come back. Wait, come.
I found a trap. Oh shit!
What did I just do? Oh my god, guys, look at this.
Guys, look at this. I'm right behind. Wait, where are you?
I'm coming.
What happened?
I just bought it. Look what's happening. Oh wait. No, the floor spikes came up. You need to see my video. Spikes came up off the floor. Yeah. What the hell? That is creepy as hell. Oh shit. Guys, run.
I used the thing. I used the thing so they ignore you.
Same.
I'm screwed. Wait, no, I played this so many times, I can dive. Stop and dive! Yeah, I'm about to go down. Nope, not anymore. Diving worthless pieces of trash!
Okay, guys.
And leave right here.
You know that gun?
Look, dude, it's right here. Pay, and it takes it down.
Big brother, get in that big orange thing. If you find some, it's a disposal tube. Go to your left. Go to your left. Left, left, left. Left. Keep on going. Left. Do you see that tube? Go down. Hey. You see that too? Do you see a two? What the hell? Yo, what did I do? Yo, I think I unlocked a pack-a-punch. What the?
No, you did not.
I pressed a switch and the cage opened a little.
Wait, we need to find more switches then.
Yeah.
I remember.
Way over here, I think. No.
Come on.
Over here.
I opened the door, guys.
I found the trap. What's this? Oh, what the hell? What the hell? Yo.
Spikes on the floor? Shit.
It's fucking saws. What did I just activate? My brother was supposed to activate, I mean watch Jigsaw, but he didn't. Yo, what is that?
Okay, guys.
Wait, do you guys trust me? You guys trust me? Yo, why did you kill that zombie? We could have found out everything without zombies and all.
You guys trust me?
Yes.
Follow me.
Guys,
are we going here?
You guys trust me. Follow my lead. It's only wave 8, bro. We went here before. Oh, we died here on wave 12.
Oh, shit. You guys never went downstairs, did you?
I have so many things to you. I have fire to use. I have lightning.
Back to die. Let's go.
Yo, it doesn't let me go in. Okay, now it does.
Press the switch.
It opened up, dude.
Oh my god.
Okay, now we need to find that one.
We need to find that one.
Yo, we need one more switch.
Yeah, I told you guys, you gotta trust me.
I trust. Yo, try and save one zombie.
Guys, I'm gonna save you guys. Now!
Yo, try and save one zombie.
Okay, guys, one.
Oh, no. Fuck.
Yeah, he's gonna fall down. I got you. Guys, follow me. Okay, guys, you need to find the next one.
Where are you? Are you outside again?
Yeah, I'm outside.
I'm coming.
Where did they find the next one?
Wait, I think I know.
We can open up that, and we have to protect something.
Oh, mystery box.
Okay, just open up the box. Okay, guys. So when we're there, we need to go find one thing, okay?
Oh shit, I only have a pistol. Let me do it. Oh my lord. I only have a pistol. Oh my god. Yo. I only have pistols. It's something about energy.
Behind us.
I'm dead. They said something about killing the zombies and stuff. With the energy.
Okay,
oh,
guys.
The pack-a-punch. But bro, what's it called? My brother, he picked up this gun and it's like purple and it had like it shot.
Yeah, I remember. My brother did it too.
I don't know what gun that is.
Yeah, it was a purple gun and it shot.
Yeah. It had a tube.
Okay, you can figure that out.
Oh shit, I'm trapped.
No.
I got Max ammo.
Oh god, new time.
You keep on spending your new.
Okay, wait, don't do the dragon box right now.
There's only two zombies.
Wait, don't worry, we're not going to go to zombies. That's like the monkey from Black Ops 2. No, but it's a dragon box right now. So we need to find the extra thing. Where is it? Somewhere around here. We need to find the extra.
We need to find
that
light switch.
Oh shit! Fuck!
Yo, I literally using the thing so they ignore me. Go!
Oh god!
Okay, guys, when we see a horde of zombies, just throw the dragon box. When the boss is with a herd of zombies, it's a boss right there. He's walking.
Okay, guys, just run.
Yo, I'm scared. My heart is actually pumping.
All you guys need to do is just shoot it and then juke it. So it hits the ground and then I have to shoot it.
Well, hurry up, it's walking. Look. Look over there.
Oh god.
This is scary. It's right there.
Oh god. Oh shoot.
Oh my.
Alright. Okay, shoot it.
I'm dead. Where is he?
Okay, Okay, shoot.
Yes, he's dead.
Yeah, I told you that.
Thank God of the Lord.
Teabag, teabag, teabag. Teabag, teabag, teabag.
Where? He's coming back for revenge.
Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Oh, shit, Dad!
Shoot him.
That was easy. Yo, I'm out of, I have three bullets. I need ammo. Bitch. I'm using my pistol. Oh, fuck.
Did we just kill him?
Help, no. I have my pistol only. I self-revived myself.
How did you do that?
I don't know, it said hold square to self-revive.
Oh, I think he died. Okay, you saw a box.
Oh my lord. Yo, that boss is scary when it walks.
Yeah, in the trailer, even the old doctor said,
I bought the machine pistol.
I'm dead.
No, you're not. Wait. Oh god, one.
I'm using fire. Flamethrower, bitches!
I'm down.
I have a flamethrower, bro.
How do you go down in max ammo?
I have flamethrower. I have flamethrower. Die, motherfuckers. I can't prepare for your ugly asses.
Okay, guys.
I'm done, bro. We lost at the same wave that last time.
Oh, God.